The main page of the basic view in DealBook 360 shows us a chart, the news information, open positions or active trades we're currently in, working orders, and a quote board. Everything you see on the screen is fully customizable to your liking and is similar to a Windows-based environment. With a simple right-click and release on anything within the screen, you can open a window of options, then left-click to select. Within each of these windows of the main page workspace, you'll notice four icons in the top right-hand corner of the screen. A roll-up feature, minimize, maximize, and an X to close the screen. When you select these options, please note that if you select the X to close the window, it will be deleted from the screen. You can also add workspaces at the top of DealBook by right-clicking on any one of the existing workspace titles, like Main Page, and choosing Add Workspace. You can give it a new name, and you'll start with a blank screen. When you start with a blank screen, you can right-click on an empty space and choose from anything within this list to add to your new workspace. For instance, you can add a quote board, access a chart, utilize a dashboard, or add anything else from this list. For this exercise, let's select chart. Now you can select which instrument you'd like to trade and arrange the windows accordingly. It is up to you as a user to determine what your workspace will look like. As you grow in your trading experience, your workspace may change accordingly. Many newer traders start out by using this basic view without changing it or utilizing our web-based trading platform, DealBook Web. At the top of the screen, you'll see File. You will have the option for different layouts, configure parameters to change some of your default settings or account details. The view area allows you to open any of the items as windows in the workspace. If you would like to place a new order, you can go to Trades, which is just to the right of View. Or you can choose the New Order button displayed on the screen. You'll also see statements for reports on your account details and analytics pages, which contain subscription services, news and commentary, and an economic calendar is also available. Under Window, you can choose to vertically or horizontally tile any of the floating windows within the workspace. This will display all the windows evenly spaced within the workspace.